At-Tirmidhi reported this from Anas radiallahu anhu, that the Prophet said, when he was, the Prophet was reciting an ayah from the Quran of Surah Fussilat, in which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, إِنَّ الَّذِينَ قَالُوا رَبُّنَا اللَّهُ ثُمَّ اسْتَقَامُوا تَتَنَزَّلُ عَلَيْهِمُ الْمَلَائِكَةُ أَلَّا تَخَافُوا وَلَا تَحْزَنُوا وَأَبْشِرُوا بِالْجَنَّةِ الَّتِي كُنْتُمْ تُوعَدُونَ. The ayah comes also in Surah Al-Ahqaf with a little variation. إِنَّ الَّذِينَ قَالُوا رَبُّنَا اللَّهُ ثُمَّ اسْتَقَامُوا فَلَا خَوْفٌ عَلَيْهِمْ وَلَا هُمْ يَحْزَنُونَ. So, but in the ayah in Surah Fussilat, إِنَّ الَّذِينَ قَالُوا رَبُّنَا اللَّهُ, as for those who say, our Lord is Allah, ثُمَّ اسْتَقَامُوا, and then they became straight, تَتَنَزَّلُ عَلَيْهِمُ الْمَلَائِكَةُ, the descent, the malaika, the angels, will descend upon them at the time of their death. They will descend on them at the time of their death. But in the ayah, it doesn't say at the time of their death, but that is the meaning implied. تَتَنَزَّلُ عَلَيْهِمُ الْمَلَائِكَةُ, to give them glad tidings at the time of their death. You see, you see Allah's mercy? So He knows His abd, His servant, would be in a difficult time, going through hardships, sakarat al-maut, and so on and so forth. So Allah, out of mercy, sends His angels to this abd, the abd that was straight. إِنَّ الَّذِينَ قَالُوا رَبُّنَا اللَّهُ ثُمَّ اسْتَقَامُوا, and then they became straight, they stayed straight, steadfast. تَتَنَزَّلُ عَلَيْهِمُ الْمَلَائِكَةُ, the angels will descend upon them, أَلَّا تَخَافُوا, saying to them, do not grieve. أَلَّا تَخَافُوا, do not fear, nor should you grieve, or do not fear or grieve. وَأَبْشِرُوا, and have glad tidings, بِالْجَنَّةِ الَّتِي كُنْتُمْ تُعَدُونَ, of the paradise that you were promised. You see, may Allah make us of those people that will receive the angels, inshallah. You know, and receive this glad tidings from the angels at the time of the departure of our souls. It just takes straightness. It takes straightness throughout your life. So the Prophet ﷺ said to the Sahaba, قَدْ قَالَهَا النَّاسِ, all the people said it. Or almost all the people said it. You know, the Prophet ﷺ is talking about what? All the people said it. إِنَّ الَّذِينَ قَالُوا رَبُّنَا اللَّهُ, they said, رَبُّنَا اللَّهُ, ثُمَّ اسْتَقَامُوا, and then they became straight. So the Prophet ﷺ said, قَدْ قَالَهَا النَّاسِ, all the people said it. So what's the Prophet doing here? What was he trying to say here? And then he said, ثُمَّ كَفَرَ أَكْثَرُهُ, the people said it. The people admitted that our Lord is Allah. You admit it بِلِسَانْ حَالِكَ وَلِسَانْ مَقَالِكَ, you admit it verbally or by your necessary submission, your involuntary submission to Allah. All the people admit, someone created us, and someone controls us, someone maintains us. So the Prophet ﷺ said, قَدْ قَالَهَا النَّاسُ ثُمَّ كَفَرَ أَكْثَرُهُمْ فَمَنْ مَاتَ عَلَيْهِمْ فَهُوَ مِنْ أَهْلِ الْإِسْتِقَامَةِ. In Nasa'i, فَهُوَ مِنْ أَهْلِ الْإِسْتِقَامَةِ, in Tirmidhi, فَهُوَ مِمَّنْ إِسْتَقَامَةِ. So the Prophet said, the people said it, and then most of them kafaru, they rejected it. So whoever dies on it is of the people of Istiqama. Whoever dies on it is of the people of Istiqama, or straightness. So here Istiqama really does not mean to say it once. Istiqama does not mean to stand straight. Because in Arabic, istiqama could be just to stand straight, once. To be straight, once. But this is not what the istiqama that is meant here. You don't deserve all of this. You don't deserve the angels to descend on you and to give you the glad tidings of paradise if you just showed straightness for some time. How often do you see people showing straightness for a little while? And then they go back, reverse, into their own wickedness. This temporary straightness is not the straightness that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is talking about in this verse. It is not the straightness that the Prophet was talking to Sufyan Ibn Abdullah al-Thaqafi about. It is staying straight and steadfast until your soul departs from your body. It is maintaining the straightness. So istiqama here, قُلْ أَمَنْتُ بِاللَّهِ, say, I believe in Allah, ثُمَّ اسْتَقِمْ, then stay straight. That would be the better translation. Not be straight, but rather stay straight.